And we're back. Right. No mod changes. Nope. The only thing that I've done differently this time is I've removed ATI. Why do I keep saying ATI? MSI's afterburner program, which I suspect was causing the crashes last time. I actually don't need it while playing a game. Strangely enough, I need MSI afterburner to stop my graphics card spinning slowly, because when it drops below 45% or maybe even 48%, it starts rattling. But that isn't a problem during games. I did hear something. Did anyone else hear anything? Wow. Apart from the gun battle going on over there, that's pretty amazing. Sunset, I guess. Yeah, 1806, 1807, it's sunset. Has he seen me? You know what, let's kill this guy anyway. Where's he gone? Come here. But neither of you had a gun. And I definitely heard gunshots. Right, so, where am I going? Let's get a plan of action. Plan of action. Have a plan, stick... Right, I want to go via Fort Independence. I then want to go back to Megaton. And I want to fix my bike up. As people keep pointing out, my bike allows me to carry a lot of stuff in it. So what I probably could do with this is getting that bike fixed up, getting the fuel made for it, and then driving back to Robco facility and picking up a bunch of the junk I left behind. Because I left loads of spare parts, loads of stuff I can use in Fort Independence. So I really, really think that's a good idea. So I'm going to listen to people. Do that. Really? Seriously? Really? How did that miss? Alright, and where is he now? Come on, Yagwai. I'm just gonna go through here. There he is. Yo, Mr. Yagwai. No offense. I just don't want you following me. Am I hungry? Thirsty, maybe, and a little in need of sleep. I definitely heard gunshots. Alright, let's drink something. Dirty water? I don't think so. Rads 14. Purified water! God, I don't really have bullets for that, do I? God, I don't have bullets for any of my, long-range weapons. So where was Fort Independence again? I should have marked it on my map, shouldn't I? There. I don't want to travel there. I want to set my marker there. Yes! That's not good. Death claws. How on earth did I end up in a death claw area. Alright, where's my marker set? Where is my marker set? That was correct.
This is President John Henry, and I'd like to chat if you've got a moment. When I was a child, growing up in rural Kentucky, I had the
rural
best
Kentucky.
Friend of
boy. Suspicious for some reason. There we are. There's the, oh god, am I gonna die horribly dropping off an edge here? Okay, probably. You can't do huge big drops with the Fallout Wanderers Edition mod installed. Not unless you wish to break your legs. I have to resist that urge after playing. This is the problem with playing multiple games. I'm playing a bit of Borderlands 2. And, you know, in Borderlands 2, you can jump off a mountain. How do I get down there? Yeah, it's going to be a lot easier once I get that bike fixed, so... I uninstalled the texture for these guys, I think. No, I didn't.
You're not involved in
I'm going to.
You want to keep it that way.
I'm going to try a different texture. There's a few of them that I'm interested in trying. Let's have
You're
a
not
look.
Involved in this. You want to keep it that way.
Right, so what can I give to him? I wonder if he takes the conductors. We're going to try. We're going to put them in there and see if he takes them. Vision battery. 14 of them. I'm going to... No, I'm not going to. I've got loads of them back home. I'm going to give him all of them. What else do we have to give him? Sensor modules. I think he takes sensor modules too. And stealth boys. He took stealth boys. I'm going to keep two of them. Just in case. And then I'll tell him.
Well, look who it is. What have you got for us today?
Go check the
Let's
case.
Let's see what you've got.
$31.5 credits.
Well, look who it is.
He's still
what
talking
have you got
to
for
me.
Us today?
I don't like the way he talks to me. Right.
Let's see what you've got.
I'm here for my reward. Stimpaks to start with.
Here, enjoy them in good health. Or at least, when you'd like to be in good health.
How many credits? I don't know. Let's try half. Let's see how many Stimpaks that gets me. So that's about 15 credits. 15 Stimpaks. Nice! Very nice! Very, very nice indeed. I'd also like some sniper rifle ammo, because I'm... Yes, I'm going to use it. How many credits? Let's use... Just a quarter. So like 7.5. Let's see how many sniper rifle bullets I get. 20. It's not brilliant, but it'll do. And what else do I need? Still there. Stimpaks, isn't it? All of them. Right.
Okay, then.
I have now got
Bye.
A lot of Stimpaks, which is nice. Very nice indeed. So, I've got Stimpaks. I need ammo. I can come back here for ammo. Shouldn't be much of a problem. But the Stimpaks, that is like... How many have I got now? That's a game changer, that is. That is a game changer. That means I can be a little bit more... gung-ho, as long as I don't get shot in the face. I can move a little faster. Alright, let's get back to Megaton and get the bike fixed and the quest updated. I'm going to use my target acquisition computer just to make sure I don't miss anything while I'm sprinting. My handiwork from earlier. Now somebody actually said I can actually get him to spawn the bike here. This is the Wasteland Motors. So I wonder, can I get him to do that? Oh, the other thing was, is there a bench here I can make the fuel with? Probably not. I lost my... Ah, right. So you can deliver it here. The only problem is... Oh no, supplies. Does he have fuel? Explore a sat. Oh, you know what? Oof. Right. He doesn't actually have any fuel, I don't think. I think I have to make the fuel. So if I summoned the bike, I still wouldn't be able to use it to get home, which is unfortunate. But it always means I can, if I lose my bike, I can always come back here and it will sort it out for me. And explore a GPS, escape enemies, and saddlebags. I definitely want the saddlebags, don't I? To carry more. I should probably just do that now. Right, I've got explorer saddlebags. Your explorer has been equipped with variable capacity saddlebags. To access your saddlebags, select the new saddlebags option from your explorer menu. As long as your inventory weight plus the weight of the items in the saddlebags does not exceed the motorcycle's carry capacity, you can ride it. You can configure the carrying capacity of your saddlebags from the configure menu, etc. So they add... We'll add a bit. We'll see how that works. And... What were the components again?
Pleasure doing business with you.
So, did we? That's the... You never know. You know what? I'm sure I'll find it when I find a repair bench. So unfortunately, I can't take the quick route home. Would have been nice. So we're still on the long road back. Right, we're not going... Oh, we can remove that. Oh, we're just going straight north now. Alright. Which is that way. Let's hope we don't run into too many evil, horrible things that wish to decapitate us. Etc. Oh. Red. They're not exactly hugely dangerous, but... It's amazing how small little encounters whittle away your health. Not... Oh! Cool. Are they in the vanilla game, or were they added by... Mart's mutant mod? Very cool. Still going north. Is that Megaton? That is, yes, it's Megaton. Someone told me there's some trees, some hollow trees or something. With a sniper rifle hidden in them. I shouldn't really be paying attention to you guys when you tell me things like this, because it's kind of spoiler alert, isn't it? Yeah, someone said there's a hollow log or something. Three trees together. Oh, the low light night vision's very useful at this time of night. So which other three trees could they have meant? It sort of looks like that, doesn't it? Alright, I think someone's winding me up. Or did they mean there was a rock near to it? Anyway, I'm not spending the rest of the game trying to find a single sniper rifle. He says, detouring every time he sees three trees. Don't look. Don't look at the trees. Don't get distracted. What time is it? Ah, it's night time. Time for a good night's sleep.
Partner, try Moriarty's. All this drink in the capital.
Oh, I hope Moira is still open.
Hello?
I'd like to get rid of this quest. Yay! She opens pretty late, though, so...
Huh. Did you know the human body can survive without the stomach or spleen? Oh, what's up?
Okay.
Fiddle with any interesting technology lately? Oh, great! Reactivating long-dormant technology is definitely a good step towards the survival of humanity as a whole.
Maybe I needed more science.
Maybe it's more dangerous if it's active but uncontrolled. How did it turn out?
Let's have a look. It was easy enough to... No, unless we want one of these. The unit went into the computer, then the robots woke up. Pretty straightforward. Nope. Installation was much easier than reaching the mainframe in the first place.
Say what you will about the dead folks of the past, but they designed a lot of their stuff so even idiots could use it. No offense, of course.
Offense taken, right in case you care.
Failing that, go with the right tool to cheat at the job. Like a pulse grenade. Here, have a couple.
Oh, nice. Right, pulse grenades, I like. She's bug nut crazy as, what's his name? Is it Pen or is it Teller? One of them would say bug nut crazy. She's definitely bug nut crazy, but she gives pretty good loot. Library. Yes!
Yes! Books are where the old world kept its knowledge, and libraries are where it kept the books. And there's supposed to be one in Arlington. See if it's still there, and if you can download records from its computer, information dumps like those would be invaluable for rebuilding humanity.
Alright. Sure.
Great! The library should be in Old Arlington, not far from downtown.
I'm going.
See if you can download the archives from its computer.
To find GNR first.
If you can't get those, then even the card catalog would be useful. Any little piece of information could help the book, and thus, humanity.
All right, let's see what you've got for sale, and then I'm going to go have a night's sleep. What don't I need? I don't need aspirin. Buff out. Alright, got a little bit of ammo from her for some junk.
Good hunting!
Not a lot, really. I'm pretty poor again. Back to scavenging. Right! Let's go see what I can craft, see what I can make. Do I have the right stuff for the ammo bench? Which I really would like. I'd like to be able to make my own ammo. And can I make the fuel? Fuel! What I like to create. Motorcycle fuel. I need detergent, whiskey, turpentine, and flamer fuel. Don't think I've got... God, that's annoying. Right, and for the ammo press kit... Iron, steam... Yes, got it. Right. Okay, so I don't have whiskey, which I need to make the fuel. Let's go talk to Gob. Is it Gob?
Yes.
What's up?
Evening.
Oh, man. I'm glad to see you. Moriarty's been especially nasty lately, and I need a friendly face.
That's me. Very friendly. How about a drink?
Anything for you, friend.
Whiskey. Two of. Thank you. Just...
See ya.
Very good.
And look who it is.
Ah, you see, you don't even have the option to tell me about my dad anymore. Because I know. Okay, so now that I've got my ammo press, I can actually extract gunpowder from ammunition that I don't need. And... Let's have a look. What don't I need? Those, for example. We need at least 40 rounds. Alright. But I've extracted some from some shotgun. So I should be able to now make, say, 32 caliber rounds. I need tin can, scrap metal, and gunpowder. I've got the gunpowder. I've got the... Right. I need the tin cans. I think I've got scrap metal. Or do I? No, I don't actually have scrap metal. Unfortunate. Oh, that really is annoying, isn't it? That really is annoying. Alright, okay, so I can't make any ammo, but I've got my ammo press now, which is nice, and I've got some fuel for my bike. Okay. Had a nice sleep. Made sure I ate something.
Here. Oh. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you.
Your lips don't come together when you talk. Right, so, and I've got some fuel. Only two cans of fuel. I don't know how much fuel I need. But we're going to find out. Come on. Whoa, whoa. What? Well, that was a radio? She kind of looked like she walked out with me. We lost Deputy Weld. Oh, we got scrap metal, though. He says. Somewhat mercenary-like. Right! Oh. Alright, my bike. My bike is... Stop doing that. Right, so what we got? We got... Use saddlebags, refuel. Your motorcycle can hold 10 units of fuel. If you have more fuel than the motorcycle can hold, the extra fuel will remain in your inventory. Fuel is transferred in whole units only, so you cannot refuel motorcycle if it contains over 9 units of fuel. Okay. So fuel, 2 units. I've given it 2 whole units, which is absolutely atrocious, I think. But I'm going to repair it as well. I've got gas tank. And another gas tank. And another gas tank. I'm not using scrap metal, because scrap metal is useful. Alright. Use saddlebags. So I can put stuff in the saddlebags. Which is going to be useful. Scrap metal, for example. Big question is, why can't I move? You pause for several seconds to adjust your saddlebags. Ah, right. Okay. I'm thirsty? Oh, I am. Alright. Okay, let's ride. So we want to go back to the Robco facility and loot it completely. Do I have enough fuel? I do. Alright. Fuel, 1.3 units. So that only took 0.7 units. So that's not so bad, actually. That is not completely terrible. I am going to have to start picking up whiskey, detergent, and flamer fuel. Condition 82%. Right. Alright. I'm going to use the saddlebags, and I'm going to dump, for now, things I don't need. Missile launcher with missiles. Do not need. What else? Scrap metal. Sniper rifles. Not going to be hugely useful inside there, as neither is the hunting rifle. Probably don't need these either, but they don't take... Wonder glue. Stuff for crafting. Stuff like that. Don't need all these surgical supplies. Oh, they don't weigh. They don't weigh anything. It's weird. Man, I should have left. Why don't those weigh anything? I'm pretty sure they weigh things. Surely. No, I have a feeling they don't weigh anything when I look at them in here. There you go, see? But they do weigh things, unfortunately. Right, so, that's... You pause for several seconds, adjust your saddlebags. So I've got a bit more carry room now. Yes, if I go in here and look at the my items and ammo, I believe these things do weigh something. Ammo supply, there you go. You have to look at your ammo supply to see how much weight they are. It doesn't show in the in here, but you go along. So you see, I'm 44 weight, which is a lot. So I could actually leave some of my ammo in there as well. Right, excellent. I can now run around and loot the place silly. Probably should cut this out, because this is going to be dull. Wait! Oh wow, I missed ammunition! Oh, I'm glad I came back here. It's kind of nice running around places when you know there's nothing to kill you, and you just... looting stuff. Although, there isn't as much here as I remember. And there's a lot of these bugs. Kind of freaking me out a little bit. Hello, scrap metal. Scrap metal and tin cans I need for ammo. Although, I have to be honest with you. Why tin cans? Why not bent tin cans as well? Abraxo cleaner. I need boxes of detergent, not Abraxo cleaner. See, this is what you were tuned in to see, isn't it? A man running around derelict buildings, basically picking through rubble. Yeah. How did I miss those earlier? Wasn't paying attention, maybe? Or maybe I did that and then got the crash and didn't go back and check it again. That's possible. Yeah, this bike is going to be very useful. Tin cans! But I definitely need fuel. just gives you yet another thing to have to sort of focus on. In this survival game. That is one of the things with FWE. It really does change the game and make it a survival game as well. Scrap metal. Alright, that's just about everything, I think. Not really got as much as I was hoping, actually. Still, tried my new bike out. Hearing gunfire. Do I have anything to repair it with? I picked up... Ah, conductors will repair it. That is nice. Repair with... 94%. Oh, right. I need a better repair skill to get it above that. But that's not a problem. Repair, right. Use saddlebags. What else can I put in this... stuff that I will... Right, I can use conductors to repair, so I'm going to leave that in. These I'm going to trade. Actually, stuff like the fission battery, stuff that I basically will trade with the outcasts, I'll leave in there, because I'm not going to go to them all the time. So I think premium... Scrap metal. Let's put scrap metal in there. It's pretty heavy stuff. And tin cans. Right, so what do I want back out? I want my hunting rifle, that's for sure. And my sniper rifle. What about the missile launcher? I'm not completely sure the missile launcher is something I need. I'm going to leave it there for now. I can carry more. So, right, where do I want to be going now? How far can I get? I need whiskey. And where else can I get a repair? I'm thinking Rivet City, for example. If I ride to Rivet City and run out... What's that? Arlington Library will not be going there. If I go to Rivet City... Well, I would be able to make fuel there. Because I think that's how I get into GNR. I think I have to sort of go through from Rivet City. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go to Rivet City. How much fuel do I have left? Oh, and how on earth did I get my bike up there? No units of fuel. In fact, I've got negative units of fuel. So I need to refuel it. I could do with some whiskey. Flamer fuel. Oh, you know what? I didn't bring with me. Tell you what I didn't bring with me. Flamer fuel. Flamer fuel I did not bring. Oh... Damn. Or whiskey. Well, in which case then, boxes of detergent, flame of fuel, and whiskey are completely useless. Completely useless without flame of fuel, so there's no point me even trying to make it. I'll leave my bike there. That's not too bad anyway. I'll come back here once I've finished cruising the wasteland. I've not been in this direction before anyway, so... Actually, that is true. I've not been in this direction before. Oh, tell you another thing. I need to Okay, I've got a lot of sniper bullets, but no hunting rifle bullets. So really, the hunting rifle is a bit of a waste of time. And the other question is... Should I take my missile launcher now that I'm going on foot and can't go back for it? I really am not good with the, I'm really not good with the missile launcher, and it is a damn heavy thing. I'm taking it. You never know, do you? You just never know. I'll leave some of the missiles here. 5 of them. So I'll take 10 missiles and a missile launcher. Anyway, right, so we're going to travel. Where are we going to travel? Where would GNR be? No idea, really, actually. Alright, I tell you what, we're going exploring. Where are we now? Anacostia, which is...
Well now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault.
Okay.
We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head.
That's...
What? You think you can walk around the wasteland
not
doing
good.
The things that you do,
oh dear.
And there isn't going
oh my God,
to be
four
someone
of them.
Who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah well. Time
okay.
to die.
Yeah, it could be, couldn't it? Yeah, please, can we talk this out? Because there's four of you.
No, no. I don't think so.
Over here. Oh, what? I didn't even have time to draw my weapon. Alright. So. Where am I last loading? This is going to be bad. Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, oh, I'm not loading. That was my last auto save was here. Well, that's irritating, isn't it? Why, what is my... What was it I was doing? I left my hunting rifle there, didn't I? Oops, sorry about that. Hitting my microphone. Because, yeah, I'm not going to take my missile launcher. It's too heavy. And, Right, take two. I should definitely hit the quick save a little more frequently. Oh dear. I didn't even have time to change weapons to get my weapon out. I literally was dead instantly. So, let's cheat. Oh, yes. Items, weapon, sniper rifle. Where were they? They caught me over here. So are they hiding somewhere, or do they spawn? That would be really unfortunate if they spawn when I get close to the. Oh yeah, they're gonna spawn. Oh, maybe they won't spawn. Maybe it's just a random encounter. No? There they are. It says they're not hostile. Anyone believe them? I don't. Let's... Did I just nudge a bus? I did. I nudged a bus. Sometimes FWE is a little too realistic. Because, you know, that was pretty horrifically embarrassing. Who don't I like? You have got a rifle. Guy. See, I'm sorry, but... They're supposed to react to that. Fine. Maybe it's... I don't know. People just don't seem to react if I'm too far away. Did you have any other friends? There's the question. Maybe it's because it was a scripted event. I ruined the script. They hadn't gone aggressive. Alright. fairly nice gear they've got. Flame of fuel! Kill William! Kill Bill! Dear, oh dear. So I've got my flame of fuel now. This means I could actually... If I go and buy... do I have boxes of detergent? No, I do not! Yeah, too heavy. Don't think I have boxes of detergent. Nope! So I couldn't make my flame of fuel anyway. Slightly annoying. Okay, those Talon guys are a little powerful. Oh, is this... Can I get in there? Is this a... Door inaccessible. Alright. Well then. Time to go metro crawling. So I guess we don't really go dungeon crawling in Fallout 3. Metro crawling.
I don't want to set the world on fire.